death, Justy.
Okay, so what? 2,500. Okay. I don't want to attack that card. Oh, that gets a thing, then that goes to the grave. Then that draws two. Okay. So I set those. Battle phase. Attack this middle card. During each of your opponent's standby phases, your opponent draws one card. Okay, so I'd... So I take 200 damage. That card's... that card's not an issue. Next turn. Okay. Also, once I get my my level limit or gravity bind out, I can pull out my Raging Flame Sprite and start going ham. I love my deck. All right. What's this card do? When this card is flipped face up, target one monster on the field and destroy it. It's by battle. Which one? You can click on her. Alright, to grave. Take 500. Backfires effect. Okay, there we go. There we go. Oh, I'll just summon Evocated Chevalar. Battle phase, huh? Battle phase? What are you doing in the battle phase? Boop. Blocked ya. The smell of victory in the morning. Well, it's almost lunchtime, but do I? Why? You wouldn't take any damage. You wouldn't take any damage from Shadow Spell. It decreases your attack. And even so, that's not battle damage. Because this card says from battle damage, and that doesn't do battle damage. Only monster cards do battle damage. So good. Alright, next turn. Ha! I love this card so much. All right. Activate. Okay, was it your Destiny Defender? Let me draw one more card. Draw one card in my standby phase. Okay. I'll summon my little Chimera. No. I'll summon this first. Normal summon. Okay, battle phase. Attack directly. So take 100. Flame Sprite now has... It's an oldie, but a goodie. Okay. Let's attack this card. Enter. Double summon card would be okay right now. Actually, I don't want a double summon card. Got it. What's this card do? What's it do? A monster equipped with this card can attack at the end of the... What's he gonna... he's gonna equip it to one of mine. At the end of the second turn, destroy the equipped monster. Dang. Nice card. Alrighty. Let's see them. Yeah.